Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to Fuzzy Ferret Farm. Ding! Right, we have got another cup of coffee there. Fantastic. I mean, yes, I know, I'm not usually a coffee fan. Well, I am, as many people who've been with the channel for a long time know. All, you know, the tea versus coffee thing is largely because coffee is not as popular of a drink in Britain, so it's harder to find good coffee, very easy to find really bad coffee, whereas conversely, it's very hard to find a bad cup of tea. Also, tea is dirt cheap, even the really good brands. Over here, it's just easier to come by. But I do like good coffee, it just has an odd effect on my psyche. Right, it is I, the Queen of Sauce, here to teach you a new mouth-watering recipe from my secret cookbook. This week's dish, tortillas! How many of you are gnawing on a microwaved convenience burrito while watching this program? Shame on you! You might as well wrap your beans in an old wash rag! Now, listen up. Once you've tried my fresh, rustic corn tortillas, you'll never go back. I've now learned how to make tortillas. Unfortunately, I cannot, for I have no kitchen and this baits me so much. I sense that a new viewer has joined us. A young man from Stardew Valley. Welcome, welcome. The spirits feel neutral today. The day is in your hands, young man from Stardew Valley. What about the weather report? It's going to be cloudy with gusts of wind. Very well. Now, what have I popped in here? I've probably popped in... you know what? I'm just going to leave those in there for now. Just clear out my inventory. Ooh. Why, hello, Marnie. Good morning, Mr. Aavak. I came by to ask you for a favour, since you're such a kind neighbour. Is that flattery before asking me a favour? You scallywag. You see, I'm trying to train my goats to say hello. Alright. But they simply won't pay attention to me unless I have their favourite treat. Cave carrots. So, since I'm scared of the mines, I thought, well, maybe you would bring me a cave carrot when you have the chance? There's no pressure, but if you want to, just swing by my house between 9 a.m. and 5 p.m. with a cave carrot. You'll make an old girl very happy. Bye. Oh, of course I'll do that. What a lovely quest that one is. Right. Also helps that I've got one. Ha ha. Right. I'm going to need three because I really, really want to get this. Thank you, everyone, who pointed out how unobservant I am. You are, in fact, correct. I am terribly unobservant. But there we go. And we've also got this. What have we got? Nope. Apparently, I need to pull out my sword first. Dear neighbor, when I'm not taking care of animals, I like to experiment in the kitchen. Since we've become friends, I want to share some recipes with you. I hope you like this, Marnie. Pale broth. Oh, fantastic. Even more things that I can't yet cook. I will take you. Anything else down here? There is something in the... Ooh, there's two things in the ground. Come with me, both of you, and you also. And... Oop. No, I can't pick you up. Well, drat. I can, however, drop that off. I can collect you, then pop you in there. That will empty up another inventory slot. Drop that off. I think we have everything I need. Yes. Marvelous. I could actually make a recycling machine. I would actually like to, yes. I would most definitely like to. We can drop some of these off as well, and then I can start popping things down around in the right place. I'll take that as well. There we go, two recycling machines. Wonderful. Very happy about this. Now, I am going to be placing the mayo machine in the chicken coop. Simply because... Oh, it isn't ready. Damn. Someone said it took an hour, but I think... I'm fairly certain it takes two. I could be wrong, though, but I'm fairly certain it takes two. But we had a lot of discussion over if that was kind of mean-spirited to basically put the mayo machine in sight of the chickens whose offspring you were going to be putting in the mayo machine. Yes, I understand that, you know, generally they're unfertilized eggs. But the thing is... In Stardew Valley, you may have noticed you can put any egg that you pick up into the incubator and it'll hatch a chicken. So no, they're not unfertilized egg in this game. But I do understand that in real life, generally, hens are laying unfertilized eggs unless you've got a rooster. But, yeah, then we got into the conversation about how basically all chickens are cannibals and are actually just monstrous. And it's like, oh, okay then. Well, I guess if it's not going to bother them, why should I be bothered? And I've also received a request to water the corn in full view of everyone so that they know whether it's been watered, because it is making a couple of people anxious not knowing. Very well. I don't want anyone to be anxious, so I shall do this for you. Right. mail machine down, please. Let's pop that one right about there. Oh, actually, I could stick them outside. You know what? I like that idea. I mean, I've got more room inside. But there's something to be said about doing that. Yes, I actually really like that. You know what? I'm going to get a couple of other things done as well. Oh, this is going to be a very long, windy episode with me just doing a lot of just random stuff, hither and yon. So I do apologize in advance that nothing is going to be done particularly efficiently. And yes, I could, in fact, be drinking my coffee right now. I could. And I probably should, in fact. You wanted a carp, not a catfish. This, I believe, Abigail's birthday is this month, so that one's going to be saved for Abigail. Anything else we're going to want to do in there? I don't think so. I think we're more or less good on most things right now. I need two more pieces of gold for that. Some more coffee. Fantastic. I'll take this out. Let's get some more coffee. There we go. But yes, I am going to endeavor not to let Dark Aavak out of his cage despite drinking coffee in this playthrough, because it does make moving around a significant bit faster, and that is always worth its weight in gold. So yeah, we're going to be doing that, but we'll keep an eye out. Where's the stone? I've got the stone on me. Right, I want two things. Two of these. And yeah, four of these, I think. That will do. What I would like is to just plonk these down. Bump, bump. Oh, it doesn't have the effect that I wanted. How wretched. I was going to go for a nice little, straw effect there. It was going to be glorious. Ah, well, it still kind of looks okay. Right, you can come out now, girls. Bada-da, bada-da, pow. Right, let's get to watering. Now, there are a few things that I kind of want to do today. As I mentioned, I'm going to be pottering around the farm for a lot of it. On these days, yeah, I could be going around doing other things. I could be running off to the mines. I could be doing things in the just around the village. I could be fishing. I could be foraging. And indeed, there's certain things that I do want to do. I'm going to need to go and visit Marnie, for example. Bats? No, nothing new at the moment. That's fine, though. That's fine. That's perfectly okay. Now, a couple of people also suggested that I try watering the grapevines from the sides by getting into a position and then watering sidelong, but it doesn't work like that. It always defaults to watering up. So, unfortunately, I'm not going to be able to do that. It was a good suggestion. That would have been really cool if I could do it that way, but I can't. And as much as it pains me to do it, and I really actually struggled with this decision, because it irritated me that I'd wasted something. But effectively, I've decided that I am going to... And that was a really bad way of doing it. But I've decided that I'm going to break down some of the grapevines that I've already put down, because it's just going to make so much sense for me to try and just be able to water them quickly. It's going to save me so much time. Otherwise, I need to water each individual one. And oh my lord, that's going to be annoying. Like, oh my goodness. But we'll see. So let's get all of that going. And just like so. Over there as well. And over there, because it'll still water two tiles. Which I think is energy positive. That is, you do it with using less energy if you're using your copper watering can to use this kind of second level of watering ability like that. Let's pop down here. Day's getting on. I'm not actually liking how little we're accomplishing so far. There's a little bit of concern for me. Can I pop in and get another bit of coffee brewing? And again, yes, I should be drinking the coffee. I really should. And I will. But not while I'm just walking around this little area, because I'm spending a lot of time just doing little bits and bobs here, but I'm not actually moving very fast, so there's no reason for me to move quickly. In fact, that's going to be the case all the way down here as well. Have I actually checked that? No, I did not. That's fine. Bring a cave carrot over there. Right, so my plan is I'm just going to have them in rows of six. And I'm just going to dig out the ones in the middle. And I am... Ugh. Again, it irritates me that I made such a silly mistake and as a result have wasted stuff. But the alternative is to just kind of like be too prideful, like, no, I did it this way, so I'm going to continue doing it this way, and then just waste more and more and more time. It's kind of like the whole thing of throwing good money after bad. Once the situation has turned sour, yeah, just abandon it, just move on. Take what experience you can and do better next time. Don't just keep struggling through it just out of pride, because you're really gaining very little. But there we go. It's time for us to move on now, so I would like you... Slurp. We're going to go and do a little bit of foraging, I think. I also need to get the path all the way down there eventually. Whee, look how fast I move! This is glorious! Hello! Oh, I can't move. Oh, you brought the cave carrot! Thank you so much, Mr. Aavak! I was expecting just to walk up to you and give it to you. Did I have to put it on the floor? This looks great! I almost want to eat it myself. Please don't. I put it on the floor. I've got others in a chest that I can give you. They're marginally more clean because they're in a chest. Almost. Oh, okay. Phew. I hope it wasn't too much trouble. I really do appreciate it. Oh, you're more than welcome. More than welcome. Howdy! Howdy indeed. Thanks again for helping me out. You're more than welcome, as I said. Hey, Shane. I think I might be gaining weight. Huh. Well, you know, it happens. Do you happen to like... Actually, I think Shane really, really likes chicken. So, here's an egg. This is great. Thanks. You are welcome. Ha-ha! Eggs are wonderful. Right, let's run our little feet off over to the merchant. Hey, Jazz. Shane's gone a lot, and Aunt Marnie is busy all the time, so I have to invent my own games. I'm thankful for all my toys. I'm glad. Hello. An iron bar, gold ore for 300. Truffle oil. Another gold ore for 300. A large egg for 800. Yes, 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 and yes. Oh, I want that truffle oil, though, for 4,200. It's so expensive. Ugh. Thing is, like, no, that is just such a bad... That's like a chicken coop. That's an entire chicken coop. No. However, I can place this large egg down there, and then all I need is a large brown egg and a duck egg. And it didn't cost me that much to get, so I really don't mind. I cannot remember how much gold ore costs. Annoyingly. I'm going to go to Clint and see if I can buy it for Clint for a bit cheaper. After, of course, I've checked out over here. Hello, goodbye. I'm moving too fast to have to kill you. This is a good time. I may still kill you on the way back if you happen to be in my way, though. I'm going to be honest about that. Yes. Perfect timing. We've now got a red mushroom, which is another thing that we needed. I believe that one's for the dye bundle, which is Emily's bundle. Which is always nice, that one. I'm not sure if that one specifically just makes Emily happy, or it makes all the townspeople happy. I think it just makes Emily happy, which, you know, I'm not adverse against. That's not how the words work, Aavak. There we go. And over here, 4 p.m. Okay, I'm not going to get it from Clint's then. Well, I guess that sealed the deal. And also, I've slowed down. How terribly annoying. You know what? No. Let's limit it to one coffee a day, shall we? Let's not be silly. You don't want to have too much coffee. Caffeine is good and it's bad for you. It can have rough effect if you don't take care. Take one, we'll take two. There we go, that's good enough. Thank you. I wonder, could I perhaps get myself a cup? If I can, then that's Willy's quest sorted. I'd like to be able to do that for him. Truly, I would. No? Okay. That's fine. Soggy newspaper can be recycled into a bunch of things. It took bait, though. That's the funny thing, is that will have used a bait, I'm fairly certain. I could be wrong, but I'm fairly certain that that does use bait when you catch anything, whether it is a fish or not. This could be a cup. No, no, it's not a cup. Far too energetic for a cup. It is, instead, a smallmouth bass. Try once more. And while I'm doing that, I will take a sip of tea. Getting a little bit cool now. Green algae. Oh, well. I'll scarf that straight away because my energy is fairly low. Nom. Now, it's a gold quality smallmouth bass, so, you know, that's certainly not a bad thing. Yeah, let's head back then. I mean, it's Sunday, everyone can be given new gifts. And I really would like to start giving out more gifts. Have I got my scythe on me? I do not, that is a shame. But that'll have to happen later, and I really need to get... Ooh, panning. I got ya. 3 copper ore. Fantastic. Panning is a lot better than it used to be. Like, wow. So much better than it used to be. Right, you're going in the community center. I'm not taking you over there. I am going to go and collect this, but I'm not going to use you for it. Understand? Do we have it? We do. Ooh, we don't have another earth crystal, though. But maybe later we can get one. Because that would be rather awesome. And if I can get this... Oh, I need one coal. Then I can head over to the community center and set all of that up, which would be rather awesome. We'll be able to complete the geologist bundle. Right, I've got a couple of things now that I could do. Yeah, I need the earth crystal for that. Not going to be happening anytime soon, unfortunately. I could make another keg. Now that would be particularly useful. That would be particularly useful. But I really would like to save up for the other mail machine. I could probably easily enough get it though. Enough copper, that is. So sure, okay. We'll make another keg. There we are. And then, whilst one of them is going to be making me plenty of coffee, the other can start making me plenty of pale ale. There we go. So, coffee. In fact, I'm going to be up for a while, so I may as well just have both of them working on that. And, sure, I'll make some grape jelly as well. Oh, it's not too bad. Still haven't taken that together, which is a bit of annoyance, but it should be okay for now, I think. Let's go ahead, drop this in there. Also this, and this. These two are being saved. We are keeping the hardwood, because eventually we're going to need a lot of it. And I'm basically planning for the future. I've got 123, and that is a very good amount. It is not the most that I'm going to need. You know, it's a decent amount. We're definitely making progress there. Well, it's 7 p.m. We could head into town, I guess. Sure. I don't know how long that's going to take, though. Ooh, we've got a little stump here. That's not good. You can be gone, please. Let's grab that. Another one as well. My lord. Actually, what we can do here... thinking about it, is I can quickly lay down some more tiles. I was only just talking about how I wanted to do that anyway, so I might as well. Let me grab my scythe so I can cut down some more grass. And we'll close that off. Got a bunch of honey. Not bad. Really not bad. Are there any... Is there a place the pan right now? Because I hear the little sound. Anywhere to pan? No, it doesn't look like it. Oh, that's fine. Now, my plan here is to just take this all the way down and then across. Something like that. Should be fine. Now I just need a couple of these. 20 should see me good for the foreseeable future. I don't think I've got that much tiling that I really want to do. There we go. And then across. And there we are. Perfect. In fact, I'll take it all the way out to there. There we go. It would be nice to have some torches or lanterns or something around here. That would be particularly good, but... Oh well. We'll have to see how that goes. Leave him. Oh, damn it, the gold still isn't ready. That's a shame. I was hoping that that would have been ready by now, but it seems that we're not going to have that much luck. All right. Well, I could just head into town. I swear I can hear the bubble somewhere. Nope, nothing, apparently. And the gold is just going to tempt me with all of those sound effects. It's constantly going off. I bet by the time I get back, it's going to be fine, which is going to annoy me, but I'm just going to drink a coffee so I can move a little bit faster. There we go. We'll go and drop off this one mushroom, do a little bit of foraging, maybe even catch a fish or two before we head home. Any forage out here? Hello? No? No? No forage? No? Okay. Well, that's fine. Let's pop in there. And straight over to the dye bundle, I believe. Where are you? Dye bundle. Oh, no, we've already got it. Damn. All my hope was for naught. I bet everyone was there. Oh, Aavak, you've already got it. Yeah, no, Aavak, don't get your hopes up. Oh, Aavak, why are you such a derp? Wow. It comes easily with enough practice. Some people have to train for years to be as much of a derp as me. Right, let's do a little bit of fishing then. So this day is in a complete wash. Plop. It's a little bit close to that bank, really, for my preference. I maybe move over there. There we go. Some night fishing. If I catch a carp now, I'm going to be so very, very upset. Oh, thank goodness. That would have been quite frustrating. It's like, yeah, the thing that Willy wanted after Willy no longer wants it. But this will be good enough. It'll bring us in a little bit of cash. We're just waiting on our first harvest, really, to be able to afford any of the really nice stuff. Well, that bream is not a bad one. In fact, if we can get a couple of decent fish from here, then I'll be able to make a bit more money and maybe even buy the extra grapes that I need straight away. That would be really nice, actually. But very little energy left, though. Really. I suppose that's not too terribly bad, all things considered. There we go. We'll cast one or two more lines and then head back. Really? Okay, two more lines. And that includes that last one. So this is the last cast I'm going to make. Please don't make it a bad cast, Spirit of the River. What did I get? Oh, it's a fish. This is good. Don't know where the fish wants to go yet. Don't trust it. I just wanted to kind of sit there. Okay, another smallmouth bass. Very well. Spirit of the River, you may have this one. Thank you very much for your patronage. And we are off. I'm not going to drink a coffee to get back to the farm in time. I think we're fine. Actually, before I go, let me check on this calendar. Yeah, we're fine. Jody's birthday is next, but it is Abigail's after that. So that amethyst is being saved. All in all, I'd say it was a good day. I certainly didn't mind it. We didn't get as much done as I would have liked. We did a little bit of talking, got a little bit done here and there on the farm. So, you know, it wasn't a complete waste. The red mushroom can go in there. Oh, I forgot to drop off the large egg. Oh, well. It's because I was so disappointed by not having the gold. Oh, well, what can you do? Right. No Starly Fin. Oops. That wasn't what I meant to do, but yeah. Sure, one peach, one coffee, ready for the morning. Can I get the other one without disturbing Leaf In? There we go. There we are. Perfect. And we can drop these back off. Okay, time to snooze. Wow. That was not bad. That was really not bad. Two melon jellies, two mayonnaise, and four wild honeys. Not bad at all. Cock-a-doodle-doo. Right, there we go. Fantastic. We'll pop in another bit of coffee. We're getting through our coffee beans so fast, as you can see. Oh, living off the land. Let's see what today's episode is. If you're a farmer in a small town, it's likely you'll be invited to create a grange display at some point. Typically, a grange display consists of 9 items that best showcase your talents. Shoot for high quality, high value items, and make sure to have a variety as well. Fish, minerals, artisan goods, fruit, and vegetables are all good to have. I really should make some melon wine then, with that in mind. Have I got enough time to do that? Is a question. Ooh, I see a glimmer within my scrying orb. A shard of knowledge from the future. Spirits are in good humor today. Oh, wonderful. And it's going to be cloudy with gusts of wind. Very well. Oh, that was a nice high-pitched one there. What we got? Hey, I thought it would be fun to send you a letter. I don't really know what to write, though. So, here. I've enclosed a treat for you. Don't tell anyone, but I snagged this from the back room at Jojo Mart ages ago. Okay, see you soon, Shane. Thank you for sharing your stolen goods with me, Shane. I appreciate the sentiment at the very least. Hello, it's blackberry season right now. The bushes are full of them. I want to pick some, but I lost my basket. Can you help? Yeah, of course I can, Linus. I actually know where that basket is going to be because of the first season. Unless it's random. I will be impressed if it is random. Not very much in this game seems to be, though. So I would also be very surprised if it was random. But I would definitely be impressed. Alright, let's get this sorted. There is going to be so much I need to do today. Oh my lord. Put this back in there. Also grab this honey before too long. That is going to be ready. It'll be glorious. I definitely need to go up here. And water the crops. There we are. Probably finish. Just something like, ah, so thirsty. My bowl has no water in it. I am wasting away. Hello, my lovelies. Thank you very, very much. You've all been very busy today. There you go. Come on out. Have some noms. There we go. Man, my inventory is so full. You can't. I don't need... Yeah, I don't need this. So why is that all so full? My lord. Getting very full. Right, you know what? I can just drop this off over here until I'm ready to go and use it. Drop those off. I'll also go ahead and drop off the honey straight away. Also the crayfish straight away. Broken glasses, though, they can go in there. Now, I may actually leave without doing the watering today. Just to get a few bits and bobs done around the town, frankly. There's a lot of things I need to do. I'm going to carry around a frozen tear. Apparently that is something that Sebastian will really like. And heaven knows we need to try and find some way of increasing our friendship with Sebastian. There we go. Let's grab all of these. Oh, that's going to be a good harvest. That is going to have made us a significant amount of cash. Let's go and have a quick gander in here, though. See what it's like. Nope, still the same things. I'm still going to leave them. Hopefully the advice is good. I mean, I might find out in the end of this episode, or rather in the comments of this episode, everyone say, no, don't do that. They won't bring more until those have been picked up. In which case, I've lost a couple of days worth of progress. It's not the end of the world. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. What I really do need to do, though, is get on to getting a barn as soon as I can, because it seems that really that is going to be what gets me the last bits of the artisan goods that I need. Let's pop them there. I'll just water the top crops, but I'm not going to worry about the grapes for now, I think. I'll do those later. Oops. Ran out of water. There we go. Right, so I'll just get these done, and I'll do that off camera, but I'm not going to do the grapes yet. I'll save those for later when I may need to rewater some fresh grapes, because we've got a bit of cash, so I'm going to be heading into the town earlier rather than later to try and get some more seeds. So I'll bring you back when we're ready to go out. Okay, there we go. Just as some mayo is ready for me to harvest. Now, the thing with this pizza is it was a gift, so I don't want to take it anyway. I'd like give it away to someone, even though this would be something that Shane would eat. I'll eat it. As a sign of our enduring friendship. And then I will grab this. I will also pop in and take care of the coffee before I leave. There we go. I've got so much more to do now. It actually is really fun to have this much stuff that I'm constantly moving around and doing. Never pass out without dinging it. And we're going to head into town. Hopefully without a stupidly full inventory. However, that being said, I will drop off one golden cranberry. The rest are going to be sold to PA. I think I will also drop off the, I guess I'll drop off the eggs. Also the coal. Also, so many things. I'll drop them all off. Yes, let's go. Right, I suppose I should drink a cup of coffee at this point. There we go. Because we need to move super duper fast. We will gather this. We will... nothing up there that I need. However, this is hopefully where Linus's basket is. There we are. Ooh, I think we can possibly get some... Oh, brilliant. We can get the blackberries. You found a berry basket. Better return it to Linus. Very well. I hope I said Linus's name then when I said his... suddenly I'm possessed of a worry that I said someone else's name. I'm sorry, Linus. Right. Well, if the berry bushes are pregnant with fruit, then we should capitalize on this. Need smallmouth bass for experiment. M. Rasmodius. Why wasn't this there yesterday? That would have been so much more convenient. Take care, money. Welcome. Hello. Four seeds are here. Crops, something or other. Better go at it or go all out. Yes, I guess. Please give me all of your money. That will do for now, I guess. Maybe. Where are the grapes? Right, we're going to need 1, 2 to finish the first 6. Then... another 6, then another 6. How much more have we got? We've got enough that I could just go ahead and plant an awful lot. Sure. There we are. That'll be all of the grapes that we need. I'll also sell you this. And I'll sell you the wild plums too. There we go. Ah, scallywags. I forgot to pick up the things I needed. Hey, Leah. I found some wild mushrooms over the weekend. I had a huge plate of wild mushrooms and eggs for breakfast today. I'm still full. Oh, I'm glad. This is a really nice gift. Thank you. You're welcome. Hopefully you can turn it into something beautiful. Not that it isn't beautiful on its own. Maybe you can help work out its inner beauty, though. Some of the townsfolk are wary of strangers. You'll have to win their trust before they'll open up to you. Yeah, I know. I'm working on it, Lewis. I'm working on it. Now, I'm going to go back and I'm going to grab the gold bar and also the egg. Such a derp. Such a massive derp sometimes. We'll also go visit... well, at this point, I could actually visit Clint and get something else upgraded to steel, but I'm not a massive fan of that idea. I think we're good as is. Suppose that. And off we go. Alright, yes, we'll return that to Linus shortly. Everything else is not time-sensitive, so I'll go to Gunther first to deliver the prehistoric skull, I think. Yeah, that seems to make some sense to me. Hello, Evelyn. With every year, I appreciate the seasons more and more. For young people, it's easy to let them slip by. I imagine it is, yeah. Ooh, I've slowed down. Damn it! Oh, caffeine crash. So slow. Feels so slow. Okay, well, hello. Let's donate to the museum a prehistoric skull. And this shall be placed over... I really don't know. But there, I guess. There we go. I don't have anything to give Elliot. I'm going to go and talk with Elliot, though. Morning. Well, afternoon now, actually. If you want to make friends with Willy, you can't go wrong with Diamond. That's true of many people, in fairness. Even if you don't particularly want to wear it, his own just comes at you. Yeah, have a diamond. Okay. Thank you, I think. Is this some kind of trick? Am I being filmed? Once you reassure them that no, it isn't a trick, and that you're just giving them a diamond, I'm fairly sure everyone would be happy with that. Right, now. Doink. I would very much... Oh, man. The two opposite sides of the community center. This one. Let's drop off the animal bundle. Donk. Need a duck egg or a large egg or a milk at this point. Neither of which is going to be particularly easy for me to get. The large milk requires that I get cows up to a fairly decent heart level. And the ducks, the same, really. Oh, not the geologist bundle. Sorry, the blacksmith's bundle. There we go. Now, I wonder what we're going to get for this one. We're actually very close to finishing this. We got another furnace. Oh, that's lovely. That'll actually be very, very handy. Especially once we start hitting the mines and getting gold, because gold takes a long time to smelt, as you saw. So at that point, with copper, you really don't need much. You don't really care to have a lot of furnaces, because you're going to be able to work with just a couple and just cycle the stuff through them. But once you start getting onto gold, and definitely once you hit iridium, you need a lot of furnaces if you hope to actually get anything done in a reasonable amount of time. It will just... Ugh, so it takes so long to get anything done. Alright, where will Linus be? I mean, I can always pop by later at night, I suppose. Bless you, Carryad. One of the ferrets was sneezing, I think. Is Linus up here, perhaps? No, do not see him, but I do see some blackberry bushes. So let's go and forage these. And of course, drop down a tree, because I'm going to need a lot of wood. Need to either build a barn or upgrade my house. I'm really strongly in favor of upgrading my house. I've got all of these things that I can cook, and I need energy in the day. I just need energy. And things you cook, they're quite often really good gifts. So, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and drink this coffee. Why am I just wandering around right now? Slowed down when I can drink coffee, my lord. There we are. All right then, let us go and see if we can't find a Linus wandering around. Oh, there we are. Here we go, Linus. My basket, thank you. This means a lot to me. You're very welcome. Oh, was that it? It was, in fact, it. Very well. Hi, Demetrius. During this time of the year, I devote my attention to fungi. Networking. Ooh, let's have a look at that one then. Networking, networking, networking. Networking. Reach 5 heart level with 10 friends. Oh, wonderful. So Demetrius is now at 5 hearts. Wow, Emily's at 7. You get. We're actually not far. Yeah, we've got Abigail at 5. Leah at 5. Linus at 5. Things are going well. I think the village is warming. Warming to my presence. This is a nice feeling. However, it is now time for me to descend into the mines. For this, I am going to leave behind a lot of these items in hopes that I can get some awesome stuff from down there. I actually want that one to come with me. There we go. Really, what I'm going down here right now is to just hopefully make some progress. I'm largely only going to go for ores or enemies. Gems, that sort of thing. I'm not really interested in taking out the rocks if I don't have to. So we'll just do a quick search. Nope, we're fine. So we're going to go down to the next level then. I'll probably still end up getting quite a lot of stuff. Oh, this area is infested. That's unfortunate, considering I wanted to make rapid progress in this one. And on the plus side, I will end up with a lot of coal from this. Oh no, they're running away. That makes me feel even worse. Why? It's not that I feel much better when you're fighting me, because I still feel that I instigated it for no good reason, but when you're running away from me actively, that's a million times worse. My lord. Oops. Taking a little bit of damage, which is making me feel at least a little bit better about what I'm doing. Not that they deserve it more, but I feel like, you know, they're not just being a pushover, and somehow that makes it a little bit easier to stomach. Ooh. What are you? A diamond. Very high EXP for mining a diamond. Very high EXP for mining a diamond. Anything else down here? Nothing particular. Am I going to have to start cracking rocks? I think I might have to, in fact. That's a bit of a shame. Oh well, cracking rocks then. Oh, there we go. Not too bad at all. I would like to take you. I'd also like to not be hurt by you, if at all possible. There we go. Always tap the swap weapon key a few times to make sure it's gone through, because sometimes it just doesn't. Ah, oh, crap. There we go. Ooh, wow. Lots of stuff over here. There we are. Decent amount of iron here. Decent amount of gems as well. And that is very important with birthdays coming up. Very important indeed. I know I've not picked that one up. It's fine. I can leave one or two of them behind. It won't break the bank. It's okay. So much coal. This has turned into a really good coal run. I'm really glad I came down here today. I mean, although I'm not making the progress that I was aiming to make, I'm doing pretty well. I'm going to start just digging now, looking for a way down, I think. Nope, 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 nope. Ah, fantastic. Ooh, there is something over there that I would like to break open, just in case there's something good in it. And there wasn't. Oh, well. But I only need to make one more level's progress after this, and we will have reached the next lift area, and I can feel good about the trip at that point. Nope. Nope. Please stop. There we go. I mean, I don't know why I say please stop, like they're attacking me. I mean, they are. I came into their home and just started murdering them. I feel like I'm the real scallywag in this. But yeah, for this many chests, it's worth the fight. Aquamarine, fantastic. Hardwood. Jade. Absolutely wonderful. We have got a lot of good stuff here. A lot of really good stuff. And a treasure chest, where we've got a master slingshot. You've received the master slingshot. Ammo requires stones. I have no idea why this is better than the other one. Probably just raw damage or something along those lines. Either way, though, we have made enough progress for me to now leave. And what we're going to do, I'm going to drop that off because I'm probably not going to use it. I'm going to pick up the things that I want in exchange for the things that I don't particularly care about. The saps can stay. The slime can stay. I'll take the stone. I'll take the bat wings. I'm still carrying it. I'll take the wood. I'll take my pan. Don't want to leave that. No, no, no. The bat wings can be exchanged for my watering can. There we go. Now I do need to... Ooh. Oh, cutscene with Linus. Wasn't expecting this. Aavak, come stand next to the fire pit. It feels great. Thank you, Linus. I was hoping you'd come by sometime. Oh. I wanted to say sorry for mistrusting you at first. Oh, it's okay, mate. Most people don't treat me well, so I've learned to be cautious. But you've been uncommonly nice to me. You're a unique person. That makes me feel a little sad, honestly, to think that I'm that unique. And I consider you a good friend. Hey, I want to show you something. Come inside. Ah, there we go. See, this is a special kind of fish bait that I make. I'm not going to acknowledge my concern over that cutscene, or specifically the sounds the first time I played through, because now I know what's happening. But it's a top quality stuff. I need it myself. Here, I want you to have the recipe. Thank you very much, Linus. Now, I don't make too much of that stuff because it's kind of difficult to make. You need to have the actual... bug guts, effectively, to make that. But it is really, really good for fishing. Super good for fishing. The quality bait there, you need five bud meat, five slime, and 10 fiber. So you can work through your slime pretty quickly with that if you want to. You might not want to, though. There's no particular... Well, I guess I could drink a coffee to make rapid progress, but I don't think it's... Oh, really... Poop. Poop, 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 poop. I should have just left that, that bush. Had I realised, I would have. Oh well, yoink. There we go. Let's close the girls. Coop. Now we can drop a lot of stuff off. Got a new furnace, so I'm going to place that down. Not exactly where the best place, sure where the best place would be, but I'll put it over there for now, just so that I've got it there. And then we'll get all three of these smelted. There we go, and then we can drop that off. No, that can come with me. Anything else drop in there? Yes, there we go. Oh, and the hardwood as well. I mean, we got three hardwood from that. It's pretty impressive in and of itself. Oh, man, we've got so many gems now. Not enough room for the gems. This is most dissatisfactory. Do I have eggs somewhere? Did I put eggs? I think I did, yes. Two eggs there. Okay. There we go. Now then. Let's head on down. It is getting late, but I should be okay. Ah, scoundrels. I forgot to grab the fertilizer first. Let me grab the fertilizer first, then. I'm going to have to do a little bit of work. I've got to hoe the ground and plant everything. And I've got to pan that spot. Thank goodness I didn't put my pan away. There we go. Wow, that was a good return. I had no idea you could, like, get gems out of this as well. That is fantastic. I approve. Massively, in fact. There we go. You're very low level, Bats. It does not take much for me to take you out, which is good. Because I do not have much time. I've got very little time, in fact. Very, very little time. Let's try and get everything planted if we can. I'm not going to have enough time to put the rest down there. I'm going to have to wait on that one. Okay. Right, well, let's get as much water as we can. And we'll do... I still need to buy another six, unfortunately. Miscalculated that. Ouch. There we go. But we should be able to get that sorted tomorrow without too much issue. It's Tuesday tomorrow, so it's not like Piers is going to be closed, which is the main worry I have on days like this. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Drink it now, and then run. Is this going to be the day? Oh no, it is the day! It finally happened. Oh, I'm going to lose so much money. I didn't even get everything watered. Oh, poop. Oh well. Chances for gems to appear in pairs. We're gonna go with geologist for this one. I can't believe that happened. There we go. It was bound to happen eventually, though. 193. And we passed out. Well, the comment section's gonna be interesting today. Okay. Well, that's it for today's episode. Bit of a dirt moment there at the end, but kind of funny as well. I actually found it hilarious. But we're going to have to see what we can do in the next episode, where there's going to be a little bit more work on the farm. And in 2 days' time, or at least today, tomorrow, and then the day after, it's Jody's birthday, I think. I think that was on the Thursday. We'll have to see. But I hope you've enjoyed this episode and will be joining me for the next. As ever, remember to like if you liked and sub if you haven't. But until next time, take care, everyone.